Humans are bound to make mistakes because of their inheritance of sin from birth. Mistakes might be avoided if we do the right things. If mistakes occur, what is the right thing to do? Do we play arrogant, deny our mistakes, or do we accept and embrace them and seek a way forward? The better thing to do is to accept and recognize our faults and seek to be corrected. This correction is possible through forgiveness and reconciliation for the one who offended. It's a new month, a new year, a new beginning. What memory shall we live for this year? Is it that we offended someone and refused out of pride to seek for forgiveness? Or is that someone was wronged and we had the humility to beg for forgiveness? The people you see today, you might not see them tomorrow. Life is too short to live it with regrets, yet claiming to be happy. Forgiveness and reconciliation are very important for a better tomorrow.